St. Patrick's Stockpile. How many enemies and teammates will drop clovers? Collect enemy clovers to score a team. Okay, let's play that.
Oh, wait.
Yo, there's a whole ass new shovel. The E-Tool, lightweight entrenching shovel, effective in close quarters combat, offers enhanced mobility, but requires 2 hits to kill. What? I might as well just run around with my fists and just punch people. Using a melee weapon, kill 3 enemies without dying in 15 different matches. I mean, I already instantly bought the bunker. Was it Bunker Buster one? Once again, though, thank you guys so much for, like, just all the love and the support on the videos and everything. Understand with my dog. By the way, Orso, he's fine. He just has to wear this hat for a couple more days. Deliver dog tags to the deposit location. No. 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 Look how tiny it is. Yeah, give me, what's the animation? Bro, like, that's as big as my forearm, man. I don't understand what are the benefits of adding like a weapon that's a 2 hit. I'm just gonna tomahawk him though. They did have the collie sticks back in Modern Warfare that were 2 hits, but like those things are still busted. This thing sucks. Do I just suck or does this thing suck? Waiting.
Nope. Nope.
Go through here. Here we go. Perfect. It's slow. What's the added benefit of this if I can do the exact same thing with a knife? Bro, my outfit suits me too because I look like a clown trying to knife people with a shovel. Come here. It doesn't even let me run faster. I'm still slower than everybody. They're joking, right? This is an April Fool's joke, right, Treyarch? You really didn't just add a shovel that it's slower than punching people and slower than a... I will literally camp for a kill. I have no shame. Please, push in here. It's gonna be 2 of them. Literally 4 and 10. I've gotten 1 kill. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I gotta get close because this thing has the lunge of... Here we go. Got him. There we go. We got 2 kills. At least with the collie sticks, like if you've ever like been hit by those collie sticks in multiplayer, what is this? He's gonna climb this ladder. I'm waiting for you. I took him to the freaking water and fought him. Hello? But like if you've gone up against the collie sticks or used the collie sticks, hell, even in Warzone, the collie sticks are like the best melee weapon, period. Like I see TKO only use the collie sticks when me and him play Warzone. He can squad wipe. He can down people all the time. With this, it's not even, that's not even possible. Wait. I'm not even trying to like over exaggerate this right now. It's, this thing literally is that bad. Oh my God. Did I almost hit a quad feed? I never thought I'd say this, but they need to do a buff to a melee weapon. They need to buff this shovel. It needs to be able to swing super fast if this is even a thing. Because there's absolutely no reason to run this shovel when you could just run the sword that swings just as fast. Come here. Ooh, if I can get a double kill. There's one. Come on. And I pulled out his actual knife. I have a shovel. I have a toy shovel. And I brought it to a knife fight. That's like going paintballing, but you bring a water gun. The thing that also bothers me the most is normally when I record these videos, I try to get a little bit of kills, you know? I try to streak up a little bit. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to get like a 2 kill streak. The guy over here. Yes. Look at me. I'm doing it. I'm on a 2 kill streak. We got 10 seconds. Oh, he won. Here we go. So it has no lunge, no speed, and it's weak as hell. Like, literally, what is the point of this? If anybody can find a valid reason on why you would pick this shovel over any other melee weapon, I would love to know it. Because at this point, I don't even know if I want to unlock it. This might be the one weapon that I truly just don't want. Can I get a refund? I would understand this shovel if they added like a fast melee speed and crazy lunge. If you could commando lunge somebody and freaking cut them in half, yeah. Do it. I don't care if it takes 2 hits. But like, I'm even slower than this dude who's just running away. My kill though. And I'm dead again. Like I was saying with the collie sticks. The collie sticks are a 2 hit, but you can chain melee it so fast that you're able to get a good amount of kills and it has good lunge. Whereas this has none of that. They were like, let's give these guys a knife, but make it weak. Does this guy have my shovel? This guy's running with my shovel. Hey. Oh. There we go. I'd love to see the challenges on this. There we go. Most melees all have some sort of like double kill challenge. Wouldn't surprise me if they tried to give us that. So you got to land 4 melee hits to get a double kill. And that's going to be so dumb. Oh, am I about to get one though?
Nope.
I really just missed that lunge point blank. That's kind of sad. I'm on a 4 kill streak though. I think this is my highest. Can I get to a 5? There we go. We're on a, I got a bloodthirsty. I can die happy now. There we go. Holy crap! Of course, of course, of course, of course. Nope. Mm-mm. There's one. And, okay. Pickles. I'm getting this guy. I'm getting this guy. And I can't even get pickles. Oh my, I almost lost that one. Free kill. Nope. Run. Nope. That. I can't do anything. Like. Okay. I guarantee this guy doesn't seem. He doesn't even need to aim, bro. The man could be rocking a 4 sensitivity and just turn on me before I could ready up this shovel again. Oh my god. No lunge, no damage, no speed. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think any of you should probably try to go and grind this shovel out. Like, there's, I can't think of a logical reason why you want to use this shovel. So if you just compare the stats to every other one, it's like, look at that sliver of damage. It says that the machete is slower, but I feel like they're the exact same speed and I can get more kills. I did better with the machete. And you guys know how that video went. And then we have the wakizashi, which those stats are a lie. Yeah, maybe it has a little bit less range. It was fast. Then you have the sledgehammer, which I honestly also felt like I did good with. And then just the normal combat knife. Getting this dark matter is going to be rough, but I have to.